Hi Breakaway Academy parents and students, Coach Willis here with another video of our on-ice training here at Breakaway Academy. In today's video, we're going to be looking at some of the shooting drills we've been working on with the students, just working on getting pucks to the net in different situations. We're also going to be introducing Dan Heine, our goalie coach at Breakaway Academy. We're very excited to have Dan as a part of our staff here at the Academy. He's doing a great job and the goalies really enjoy him. Something's in the air, something's in the air, whoa. The next series of videos are a bunch of shooting drills we've been working on here at the Academy over the last couple weeks. Like I said in the newsletter, Alexander Ovechkin is always looking for different ways to practice getting pucks to the net when he's uncomfortable in different scenarios. We are working on these different drills to hopefully help confidence and build better goal scorers. About to win the medal, and you work so hard that you knew you wouldn't settle. Hands are in the air, hands are in the air. When they hear you when you thought they wouldn't listen, it's like an anthem that the whole world's singing. Hands are in the air, hands are in the air. Whoa. The next two videos are just two skating drills that we were working on with the students. One was a stride work where they're just working on good long full extensions. The second one is where we're working on stops and power turns off the wall and working on a quick acceleration out of a turn.
This week for the goalies, we worked a lot on their puck handling, their footwork, and their skating, and focused a lot of the drills on rebound control, puck tracking, making sure that they're staying with the play. Winning. It's like 25 the laps that you bust out of prison. Something's in the air, something's in the air. It's like that feeling when you're just about to kill it. Take your last shot, you know you're gonna hit it. Something's in the air, something's in the air.
Well, that wraps up another video of our on-ice training here at Breakaway Academy. Hope you enjoyed the video. As always, if you have any concerns or questions, please don't hesitate to either email me or call me. To all those having a spring break, I hope you have a great vacation. Relax and have a safe trip.